Angela Kim from thesquishymonster.com, and today is my third installment of my DIY holiday series. So today I'm bringing to you my homemade recipe for facial lotion or cream, and this is something that came out of necessity a few years ago, because if you shop around for organic or natural skincare products, you know that it can get really pricey. But today's is just a few simple ingredients. You know that it's nourishing and wholesome, and there's no funky ingredients going into it, and it feels amazing on the skin, and it makes your skin glow. So I hope you guys enjoyed this recipe, and if you do, please give this video a big thumbs up and let me know your thoughts and comments below. Begin by melting your candelilla wax in the microwave for 30-second intervals. Today I'm using argan and frankincense, but almond, jojoba, or vitamin E would be nice too. Next, add in your oils and reheat until completely melted in 30-second intervals. Frankincense is truly amazing, and you can read about it on my blog. To cool the mixture down, you want to vigorously whisk or beat with an electric mixer, which is much easier, until it thickens. You want it milky and creamy like pudding. You can store your lotion in amber glass for protection if you have it, and it's ready. I hope you guys are enjoying my DIY holiday series. I know for me, homemade gifts are so near and dear to me and my family. Upon any celebration, this is what we're doing. We're exchanging homemade gifts with each other. So I hope you guys get inspired by this series and you share some of these recipes with your loved ones. And I want to thank you guys for spending a portion of your day with me. As always, you can find the series playlist and the recipe link in the description box. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. This was Angela Kim from thesquishymonster.com, and I'll see you in my next video.